I'm Carlton Marshall, a retired lieutenant with the Dallas Police Department. I'd always felt called to be an officer. You're making a difference in people's lives. I love to go to work. I'd go to work early. I would stay late. I loved it. SWAT is Special Weapons and Tactics. Things that the normal patrol officer can't handle, they'll call SWAT out for that. Back in 2007, we got picked for an assignment. You know, I kissed the wife goodbye and I said, I'll see you in a few hours. You know, that few hours turned out to be 8.5 months later. Something wasn't right. Something was wrong. I went to assist my team members, and when I broke a window and moved the curtain, I was shot in the neck. Next thing I remember was probably 2 weeks later, waking up and them telling me what had happened. The prognosis wasn't good. I had the spinal cord injury. 3 days after the spinal cord injury, I suffered spinal meningitis. It caused me to lose my hearing. And because of that, I suffered a massive stroke down the left side. I was having concerns about being a burden to my family. One day I was paying some bills. As I'm filling out the bill for this accidental death and dismemberment insurance, I just thought to myself, have we ever filed a claim? My concern was that it was almost 10 years later. I called, the subject of loss of sight or loss of hearing came up. Without my cochlear implants, I'm stone cold and deaf. They called me and said the benefit would be paid. I was shocked. The insurance became offered to me through my credit union. You know, because of the line of work that I was in, there's always that possibility. You know, you have that outlook that it's not going to happen, but you always know, but it could. And if it does, it'd be nice to have something for yourself and your family. For me as an officer, I provided protection and security for the citizens, I hope. You know, in the same way, insurance is a protection for me.